I've been observing and absorbing the essence of this place and letting it enrich, you know, my thoughts, my process, and then, you know, having this divergent moment of ideas and wanting to do a thousand things, and then going through the process of conversion as well, and trying to gather, you know, the fruit of the week.
This is the first time I'm really able to dive deeply into the practice that I've kind of kept away in my notebooks. It's a bit overwhelming to sit in your possibility, right? Instead of sit in your constraints.
It was about letting go of perfection and doing things based on feeling and intuition and with directness.
I chose the things that I wanted to do out of what I wanted to explore, and I cast the net of invitation just to see who might want to join me for those things, and way more people than I expected joined in, and that was very heartening to me.
I just like how everyone works as a unit. It's like one big machine, and you don't have to like explain or tell. It just works automatically. Like if someone sees something happening, they'll just join in.
Everyone shares in everything, the good and the bad. If something drops, someone picks it up. You know, if someone's hungry, someone cooks. Like, it's just in constant service of each other.
Being this close to a farm in Italy particularly is so different than being in anywhere else. Like the quality, the warmth to the land, like the way people talk about their farms and their closeness to each other and their products, the well-being of living is like, it's amazing how people see their produce here.
Having actual hands-on experience and seeing the day-to-day life of these operations was really eye-opening. It was impressive to see, yeah, all these ingredients grown within 100 meters of this, of the kitchen.
It's a lot of work. There's a lot of work that goes into making a piece of cheese, you know, and I feel like that's obvious to say, but then you experience it and then you realize like how really precious these things are.
It's generous, but not necessarily accommodating, where like you give as much as you can, but there's adaptability on both sides.
What this is like a speed build of a resilient community.
It was really interesting to see how somewhere like Lagoscura is resilient in its own sense to the climate. You know, the change in systems and the way that they've set themselves up here is really about resilience and adaptation. And I feel like the acts of resistance are also something that I see in all of the rest of the residents. They are all in their own way and in their work actively resisting an economic and a social and a cultural system that is oppressive, but they're also doing it in this beautifully constructive sense.
Wheatgrass is best planted not by seed, but by putting roots directly in the ground. Thus, the plant is passed from hand to earth to hand across years and generations. That idea that you're like handing these roots to one another, and that's like the only way this plant can continue to survive. That's community building. And I felt like that was happening all around here amongst the residents. The way it was set up, the residency was set up, it was in itself a perfect example of circular economy.
I think like what I'm trying to process and what I'm in the middle of processing is the different perspectives that are circling around this farm about how to approach life in general, you know.
Un altro finale è possibile.
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 Un altro finale è
possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale
è possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale
è possibile.
Un altro finale
è possibile.
I'm gonna miss everybody so fucking much.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale.
This is a very special place.
Un altro finale è possibile.
Un altro finale è possibile.
It's a very special moment in time.
È possibile.